A couple of ways that I love to rig a spine crawl is one is just on a Texas rig, where you just go through, rig it weedless, pull your head of the hook through, put it in, and you've got a weedless crawl that you can flip around in heavy cover. The other way that I love to do it is on War Eagle's heavy finesse jig. Just bite a little bit of the top of it off, thread it on there, and you got a good compact design. It'll help you catch a lot more fish.